There are lots of them, but in the US and Canada, or probably throughout the entire Western Hemisphere, the most underreported story is that of the continued colonization of the North American continent and the movements that are afoot all over the place in order to decolonize, or the movements that act in resistance to these colonial phenomena.